And some of our most popular milk and juice brands may soon be Chinese-owned after a $600 million deal was announced today. Nine's finance editor Ross Greenwood explains.
Last week, China's biggest dairy, China Mengniu, paid $1.5 billion to buy Australian infant formula maker Bellamy's. Now it'll shell out $600 million more to buy Lion Drinks. Its key brands are Dairy Farmers, Pura, Big M and Farmers Union. It'll also buy two of Australia's biggest juice brands, Daily Juice and Berry, and yoghurt brand Yoplait. Now this takeover is subject to Foreign Investment Review Board approval, but Lion Drinks has been owned by Kirin Brewery of Japan for the past decade. But a Chinese takeover of Australia's second largest milk processor with close to 20% of the market will be sensitive to farmers, consumers and government. China Mengniu's power is seen by a recent decision to co-sponsor the Olympic Games with Coca-Cola for a reported $3 billion.